that. So I'm not sure what town I was thinking of. But we're gonna turn around here, get back on the highway 101. I got a new memory card in. We are good to go. Shoot. So Fort Bragg is this way in 44 miles. So we must have taken this road in the RV. So we are going toward Ukiah. So this is Leggett that I'm leaving. Slash Highway 1 turnoff. I was in Laytonville. We will. This will be Leggett to Laytonville. To a break and some cell service to finish uploading this video. gotta be. I know is I want to find a place to stop for the night in the next three and a half hours. 3 hours would be ideal by 5 o'clock. Now this is pretty in here. I like this. Host. Except I don't know if they have bathrooms for people like me. That would be a problem. Two-thirds of a tank of gas left yet. We've went 210 miles since the last fill-up. So Laytonville, 15 miles. Ukiah, 59. And Ukiah is where I'm going to cut down to the Napa Valley, I think. I do not want to get closer to San Francisco. And I might actually be able to find a camping place in Napa Valley, which would be really cool. That would be fun. We just hit 22,000 miles. We've averaged 27.5 miles per gallon since we bought the truck. Ever since I put all the stuff on the back, it's gotten lower. Just because it weighs a lot more and it has some wind resistance. But I'm okay with that. us back. Awesome. Probably not for long, though. Got one bar. We're down to 165. We are up to 61. First time above 60 on this trip. vegetation is changing. We don't have the big giant redwoods anymore. I just realized. Everything is smaller and drier. Say once you get to Laytonville coming up, Highway 101 turns into four-lane freeway again, all the way to San Fran. I hope. Yeah, it definitely got drier all of a sudden. It's crazy. There's a lot of oak trees now too. Upper 60s. think what it is right now, because it's winter, spring still, the ocean is cold. It's just cold to me when you look at it right now. And so are these forests, you know, with the rain and the clouds. And that's why I want to get to the desert, you know, where it's sunny and warm and bright. Stop here. I need to. Oh, they have Tesla chargers here. Wow. I might go park back there. Trying to get a stronger signal. But this is Laytonville. Got a nice grocery store. Pretty much it, I think. We're gonna go back to that grocery store. Park in their lot. There's an Ace Hardware in here too. But that was the Avenue of the Giants south entrance to Laytonville. Thanks for watching.